But she's smoking hookah. I block a ugly bitch if she asks me what I'm doing. Uncle Ruckus taught me how to fuck. I hate a nigga. Hug me friendly than a motherfucker. I hate bitches. This rap shit that got me hotter than a transmission. I know a nigga shooting for some bridges like he Ben Simmons. That hoe don't even clean the house. She a rapper there. My own mother, so my fucker.
YouTube, what up? Hey, right now we got Polo G Distraction. What I wanna say? Polo G hard as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really tired of the disrespect, you know what I'm saying? Like, as a whole, for motherfuckers who's a fan of the rap industry, of the rap game, hip-hop, whatever, I agree. The piano beats and all that shit getting old as fuck. You know what I'm saying? It's getting old. But whenever he's not on some piano beats, he be snapping, bro. Especially when they get on with another artist, like, what's that, Moneybagg, Lil Baby, like, he'll never slow up. Like, he got that certain instinct or competitive fire to be like, whenever he get on a song with somebody, he like, yeah, I gotta out-rap him. I gotta out, you know what I'm saying? A friendly competition, ain't nothing wrong with that. But let's go ahead and get into this shit, bro. This shit got a meal in like 19 hours. I'm really late to it, but better late than never. If y'all like the video, man, as well, appreciate it on my end. And if you do subscribe, hit the bell notification. So you can get everything whenever I post it. I'ma fuck with y'all. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Come on.
A performance for an album launch party. When he was pulled over, it is what he did next that landed himself and several others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. Play, I'm letting you have it. No shots let off, that's too much blood for a napkin.
Yeah, who shot this video? Shout out to Christian Bruce Aller. Yeah, this shit hard.
From relapsing, savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. No shots let off, that's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction.
Rappers be like, what would happen if I weren't rapping? They are, best believe me, bro, they already know the answer. You know what I'm saying? That's why they act the way that they act. That's why anybody who got some money act the way they act, because they knew. Well, who said something in a Babyface Roy? He said, they love what you do, they don't love you, nigga. For real, on Motown Music, y'all go check. Motown Music, y'all go check that shit out. Babyface Ray, but yeah, that's real talk, man. But we ain't gotta get into that. That's kind of self-explanatory.
If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Harlots live a savage life. That's just how he bumming.
Is that nigga from Power?
How you daily out there running? Harlots live a savage life, that's just how you burning. But shit, at least it's a nigga I can count on for something. We let them kind of spar, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see me plumbing. Like for every win, another L come punch me in my stomach. I couldn't enjoy my birthday, bitch, come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day, I done ran it up all hundreds.
That's how they having a girlfriend be, bro. Like, we out of town. Oh God, like we just all of a sudden just get into it real bad. Of course we made up for it, but like, come on, fam. Like, bro, look, we ain't in the city right now. Let's just try to enjoy the whole weekend without getting into it. You know what I'm saying? It was my fault a little bit though. I ain't gonna just completely put it on like that, but yeah, that's how I be with the relationship shit. But shit, I just gotta hold on. Y'all know how this shit go.
Baby, Shot Rock is my birthplace. If we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending's the worst pain, and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction. Twin Glocks, Tia, Tamara. Yeah, these my new bitches. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out 200 shots in less than.
Bro, this nigga that Christian, hey, bro, I know he charged like at least 5 bands, bro. Gotta be. I mean, I don't know what's really a realistic price range for a top notch music shooter, video shooter, or whatever, however you want to pronounce their occupation.
2 minutes. MB was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mention. Hope when I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it.
Today he put the 1300 on there. See, that's. Well, it is Polo G. If it was a local nigga, he probably wouldn't give a fuck, but. He going all out, all the details. I'm observing that shit, bro. I appreciate it.
I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it. I tell my nigga about itself, it ain't got nothing to do with it. And you can't call my phone for help, that's if I heard that you snitching. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't how we do business. Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad, and that still wanna know. A lot of snake bites, got low grass, can't feel or trust. How I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they
re- Oh, God. Okay. So the rappers real deal be tuning. I know the young boy do, but this shit funny. Also, I need to learn how to stream, bro. This one thing I feel like that's gonna take me to the next level, bros. But I gotta get a whole new laptop, cause shit. Even though I ain't got a lot of shit saved and shit on my laptop and shit, whenever I try to do certain shit to a certain limit, it's gonna close down. It's gonna delete everything. I don't know what the fuck is wrong. I guess I gotta get some new RAM space. I don't know, but I'm gonna start live streaming, bro, for real.
What happened? Hard for my mama to accept. I'm a savage. I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Think for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me or be a distraction.
Yeah, this video hard as fuck. Oh, God. Paulo saying some real ass shit, but the video is what got me. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep it a buck 50. But yeah, all this disrespect, you know what I'm saying? Like, he said it, bro. This shit disrespectful, bro. Like, this nigga really one of the hardest niggas in the game. I say he the third best. I still give G Herbo his credit, you know what I'm saying? So, Dirt, Herb, and Polo G, you know what I'm saying, out of Chicago. But, you know, when Lil Durk buzz died, whenever it does die down a little bit, Polo G gone. If we continue to go down the right path and shit, but if y'all like the video, man, you like the video, comment, subscribe as well. Appreciate it. Like I said, no, y'all just let me know what y'all want me to react to next, and I'll make sure I get to it ASAP. And fuck with y'all on the next one, man. I'm out of here.